If you are looking for an airbrush effect with your paintings, give Mop and Blender brushes a try. I like to use completely dry Mop and Blender brushes to soften out my edges, create smooth layers, and to blend my gradients and values for smooth transitions.